Randolph White retired from his job at the paper mill in Georgetown 10 years ago. He lives in this house with his wife in a very rural area of Williamsburg County. He loves living about 2 miles away from where he grew up. Normally, it's pretty quiet, but on Sunday afternoon,
I was in the bathroom taking a shave, and I heard a screeching, between a screech and a whistle. I said, what in the world is this? And I heard a boom. Then my whole house shook.
White says he didn't realize it was a plane at the time, so he didn't call anybody.